All right, this is how you test a fan clutch. You spin it by hand and just spin it as hard as you can and see how this one, like for instance, it just spins really easy. Look how many turns. See that right there? That means your fan clutch is not good. If you can spin it and it spins more than one time, like this one, it's not good. Means you need to replace it. Here we have a new one without the blades. As you can see, when I try to spin it, it has resistance. That's how it's supposed to be. That's a good fan clutch right here. This is on a Dodge Ram 2006 1500.